Okay, so there's three things that people used during Westward Expansion to communicate. One, telegraphs. Two, speaking to each other. And the Pony Express, which we'll talk about. Telegraphs first. So telegraph was developed in the 1830s and 40s. It allowed people who live far away from each other to communicate quicker than, say, speaking to each other, because you can't really speak to each other from a far distance. It was also faster than the Pony Express. We'll talk about that next. The Pony Express was made by three businessmen. The Pony Express was a mail service delivering company. It's basically, you'd write a letter, put it into this mail house. They'd give it to, you'd write where you want to put it. They'd give it to someone who would ride on their horse, go as fast as they could, and they'd deliver it to the person or place you want to send it to. And next one is word of mouth, which is just talking to each other, like English or different language, whatever language they speak to. It's the easiest way to communicate to each other if you're close enough. So that is it for communication. Okay, so this is the transportation part. This is the last part of transportation and communication. If I said transportation in the other video, it was communication. Ignore that. So, start off with wagon and stagecoach. A wagon allowed people to move their lives across as far as they wanted to ride. There's two problems with, like, wheels breaking down. It's very slow, did not fit much people. So, then there's stagecoach. Although stagecoach was an improvement, it was not very comfy, so sort of also like a wagon. Steamboat. Steamboats were helpful to move upstream. Flatboats could not do that. So a steamboat would propel you upstream when a flatboat just goes as fast as your mule pushes you. Mule or oxen or somehow. And it'd be really hard for them to go upstream. Canals are man-made waterways that were once completely disconnected. The Erie Canal was a really quick success. Last one is railroads. Railroads were good because they were way faster than canal, because canal could only go as fast as a mule / animal could tow it. So it wouldn't go as fast as you really wanted to. And that's it.